eduroam provides access to secure Wi-Fi to the UNLV community and thousands of universities across the world. To connect your Android device to eduroam, go to your Wi-Fi settings and select UNLV-WiFi. This will redirect to wifi.unlv.edu. From this page, click Connect to eduroam. Your operating system should automatically be determined. Check that the right option is selected in the menu. Where it says Select to Download Source, check that the Google Play Store app is selected and then click on Download. You'll be directed to the Secure W2 JoinNow app page in the Google Play Store. Click Install and then Accept to install the app. You do not need to open the app. Instead, return to your browser and click the Join Now button. Click Always Allow anytime you are asked. Enter your ACE username and password and click Continue. Wait for the installation to finish, following any additional instructions. You should receive a final notification message on your phone to complete installation. If you don't see this notification, pull down your notification panel from the top of the screen to view this message, and click Allow. If you don't receive this notification, follow the on-screen instructions to troubleshoot. If you are at UNLV or within the range of the eduroam network at a different institution, check that you are connected by clicking into your Wi-Fi settings. It should say the eduroam network. Certificates expire 18 months from when they were created. You will receive a notification from the IT help desk when it is time to complete this process again. If you see any error messages during the installation process or have issues connecting while you're on campus, contact the IT help desk for assistance. You are now connected to the secure eduroam network.